Hello everybody, Alex Riggs here. We're at Trump Golf Dubai to show you a sneak peek at PXG's new 0311 Gen 3 iron. So let's start with what you see. The first thing you're gonna notice is that CNC milling on the back side of the iron. This is not only gorgeous to look at, but really does increase the precision in the build process. Another thing is that continuity that PXG is known for with the perimeter weighting on the backside of the iron. This really allows them to distribute weight where we need it to give us optimal performance. Now, the last thing I want to make mention of is the difference between what I found with the Gen 2 and the Gen 3 at address. Now, the Gen 2, I always loved the look of it. But with this Gen 3 upgrade, it's a slightly thinner top line, which to me is exactly what I like to see in an iron, and I know you're gonna love it. Under the hood of the new Gen 3 is impact reactor technology. This is powered by a dual core system that gives more energy to the golf ball. So what does that mean to you? Well, higher ball speeds, more forgiveness, and better feel overall. Just what we want in a new iron. So comparing the Gen 3 to Gen 2s, we're going to find 2 to 3 miles per hour of ball speed increase from the previous generation, which is enormous. That's more distance for you. That's more forgiveness, what everybody wants in a new iron. Sound. I have to say that sound, the feeling, is really an upgrade from the Gen 2. Super solid, great acoustics, and the look, the profile at address, very, very nice looking top line, inspires that confidence, gives me that sense that I can really attack the ball. So I'm loving how they look, how they feel, and absolutely how they fly. They're going in my bag right away. My advice to you, go test them, put them in your bag as well.